Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Salamat sejahtera, ayubawan, wanakam and warm greetings to all viewers in Sri Lanka and fellow Malaysians. As we come together to celebrate our National Day, I'm honoured to speak to you from Colombo on this special occasion. This year, our theme is Malaysia Madani, Jiwa Merdeka, or Malaysia Madani, Independent Soul. This theme reflects the enduring journey of our nation, a journey defined by courage, unity and resilience. Our independence is the result of the determination and sacrifices of our forefathers. Their unwavering spirit and commitment to freedom have shaped the Malaysia we cherish today. As we remember their legacy, let us continue striving to build a nation that is united, just and inclusive. To the young Malaysian watching, you are the future of our nation. The freedoms you enjoy today were hard-won, and it is your responsibility to uphold the values of unity, dedication and progress. Together, let us build a Malaysia that is inclusive, forward-thinking and vibrant. Our celebration today is also an opportunity to reflect on the strong relationship between Malaysia and Sri Lanka. Our nations share deep historical ties and a commitment to mutual respect. As we celebrate, we reaffirm our dedication to strengthening these bonds, fostering cooperation that benefits both our peoples. The future holds immense potential for our economic ties. By working together, Malaysia and Sri Lanka can unlock new opportunities for trade and investment. Let us continue to build a future where our nations prosper side by side. First, education and culture are the bridges that connect our hearts and minds. By expanding our collaborations in these areas, we deepen our mutual understanding and enrich the lives of our people. This is the foundation of lasting peace and prosperity. Next, tourism is a vibrant area of cooperation between our two nations. By promoting joint tourism initiatives and improving connectivity, we can showcase the beauty and culture of our countries to the world, benefiting our people and our economies. As we celebrate today, let us remember that our journey as a nation is ongoing. The Malaysia Madani vision calls upon us to build a society that is civilized, just and inclusive. It is a vision where every Malaysian has a place and where we all work together towards a common goal. A Malaysia that is united, peaceful and prosperous. Let me continue with the pantun, Nasi Lemak Juadah Malaysia, Teh Selon Asal Sri Lanka. Hubungan erat antara kita terus berkekalan selamanya. In closing, I wish all Malaysians and our friends in Sri Lanka continued prosperity and unity. Let us move forward with pride in our hearts and a shared commitment to the future. Selamat Hari Kebangsaan, Happy National Day of Malaysia, Merdeka, Merdeka, Merdeka!